Some species of whales, such as baleen whales, utilize a process called filter feeding. In this process, they filter water through their mouths to separate food particles suspended in it. These food particles typically include krill, small fish, and other planktonic organisms. Then, the water is expelled, and the food is directed towards the baleen plates and into the stomach for digestion. This method is one of the feeding strategies employed by some whales to obtain nutrition.